contest. I'm Mr. Beast. We can spread the yes, cause I've never missed a beat. You had to cut from honey under threat of a gun blast. When I had to cut from honey, that's another check that I'm gone. Cash, you're coming last. Number one is Jimmy, the dub you have is hardly written. You're accomplished, cause you bought the gobblers. They should've became the best, but the consequence that you got to live with is you paid their debt. So they'll pay your debt. I applaud you, get into the disc game, you won't get rich. I'm like your mama, I'm dead sick. Then check the gaming channel, millions of children watch it. How'd you win all that one kid, but not custody of one kid? You think you get it back with that lighter you bought her? You're playing tug of war with your ex, but the rope is your daughter. So stupid Sang, we'll show you the light. You didn't go to SNU, that's right. If the task was last, you'd match that by your pal. You wouldn't make it through the night. When a beast, I don't need a suit and tie. Rather than the gold at the food I try. Out of reward, then you will die. Save yourselves from PewDiePie.
So this is the next test to make us fighting for survival. But instead of a kitty game, we'll be playing this man-child.
Look at his fragile like glass. I will smash it if you push me.
Made your fortune for subscribers, now give them their fucking cookies.
He's done all this good. He fed lives in need, right to the get by. Each time gay violence, sweet rides, let high tree strive. Set headlines, be nice when you spread vibes. Inside better than buy Mr. B-side, so you make 10 times what you leave, guys. Only ever moving when you're in the set side. Top of kin chow like an anti, red light, green light. Don't talk about loyalty, you don't get any. You're like, I spent at least $10,000 rent to people out to pretend to be friends with me. I wonder why VIPs had to hide their face behind plastic. Now that I see this bastard, I get what the point of the mask is.
I just replaced all of Guillaume's surviving friends with Legos.
Jimmy, there aren't any Legos.
For a critique on greed, it seems ironic. Your show sold out like it's stock from shopmrbeast.com, bitch.
I spent 24 hours in a bunk for another 24 inside of a fake prison and 50 hours in a coffin. Did you know it's all a big solid at stake? And I spent an aim in it with Jeff Bezos. The daycare kiddies is a challenge that I couldn't be paid to be in. Can't make the lines, I won't stay with it. I'm like Jake White and I'm straight up living.
Let's hope that you didn't bet all of your money on winning this fight now. Cause a lot like your job, if that happened, you're likely to die on my fire and strike out. Join Team Season, clean that garbage pass you deem so awful. You lost everything to a pensioner who lost his fucking marbles.
I'll make the calls in this torture-ridden place.
You only got balls in an Orbeez giveaway.
It's a real man hunt. You don't got the courage to beat me. Don't hide in your nerdy tree streams. Got more beef than your bugger meat beast. Tied in most season, you go to team trees. Switch it over, we'll be quality rules. It's not just a pick, you can fight in a mode. Got no 5-pal against my roster. Don't you identify as an attack helicopter. You said hi to your brother with a brand new channel. I said bye to my brother with a mag of ammo. So go try to your mama and an ad to pickle. You ditch more, so put your hand on ammo. Can't handle the truth. If you run out of money, you run out of your personality too. Out of 100% of your viewers, nobody watches your channel for you.
Who's next? Yo, that's fine. Up next. The next.